everyone. I'm on my way to meet someone new. No, just kidding, he isn't you, Daron. And Daron didn't ride with us for a long time. Actually, I think it's since our tour to the desert 3 months ago. So I'm almost there. And I noticed I was having trouble shifting from second to third gear. And I noticed that my gear shifter was touching the case and it got stuck. And I must say the problem is gone now. I did some modifications and I noticed a crack as well. I noticed there was a crack here in the welding. So I took it to a friend of mine and he did this patchwork here. And now it's as good as new. Woo! ראית? יש לי אופניים. אתה לא יודע איזה כיף זה, בוא. What a meetup! The Sharp Riders are ready for action. Ooh, nice. Off we go! So, our usual meeting point starts with talking about our technical troubles and who did what with his bike. So it's Tom who is with us once again after quite a while, and he's leading the way. Let's see if everyone passes here. Nice, this is Doron, and let me keep up in the pace. Wow, that's nice, much nicer now. Ooh, add some sand. Ooh. I have to get used to it once again. And I have to get over my fear riding in sand. So we have a short setback here with this 4x4. Well, he's entitled to use this road as well. This was a surprise. I almost dropped my bike, but I was able to control it. I have to do this patch once again to get used to it. Gee. Now, I think a year ago I took a Himalayan Royal Enfield with me. Woo! It's my bicycle. Let's see, where do I cross here? So I took a Himalayan for a test ride and I was alone. I didn't want to take any chances, but I was riding this area here and it was so easy to ride this bike. I think Tom takes it easy because of his back. Ooh, nice. I keep my distance because up ahead is this uphill climb, which isn't steep, but it has some patches of loose gravel. Wow, really poor visibility. This was really creased by the water. It's less gravelly, but still. Nah, it wasn't so challenging. I guess when it's more gravelly, it's much more challenging. That's really bumpy. So if I want to eat less dust, I'll keep it after Tom for a while. And then we'll change positions as well. So, wow, look at the thorns here. Wow, they're overgrown. Well, it was raining heavily during winter in this area here. It received a lot of water. So everything here is natural plantation without any artificial irrigation. So we're out in the wild. Take it easy here, and then we have a not here, up ahead we have a right turn. Ooh. Then we have this powdery downhill. Now this is a red trail. Now what did happen this winter, that because of the rain everything was creased quite heavily, so we have to be aware of it. And especially downhill, not to pick the crease. Now it's going downhill now. Use my engine as well. Just to be aware so it won't stall. The one is now this one is more tricky. You have to keep your balance here in the middle, and at a certain point I'm just stopping, leaving my brake pedal. Now I'm concentrating, now I won't look back. Now that's it downhill for this section. Ooh, some cyclists as well, and you can see it was some deforestation here. Wow, that's good, because everything here was overgrown. It really is riding the bush. I used to slide here with my Benelli. Wow, this is nice, overtaking these obstacles here. Much nicer. Some concentration and keeping the momentum and avoiding the creases. So I guess we have some trouble because we don't see the one. Well, that's one thing as well as moving your DR around 180. I guess there is something wrong up back there. Shoo! Rega, Doron! Shnia! Efa Avi! Lo yodea? Well, Doron was stuck here in this ditch, and I don't see Avi. So I'm going back, but taking it slowly, same way. I guess Avi missed the turn. Let's try and call him. Tenu. Okay, being polite to cyclists as well, it's our good reputation. Mate, mi sa pofnua. Woo! Avi, fis festa pnia. Yalla, bo, the kef, bo. Well, I don't know why he decided not to lead us. Ooh. was here with Yuval a couple of weeks ago when he had the puncture with his front tire. So I was here a couple of weeks ago with Yuval after his puncture, and this area here was filled with creases and rocks. So it was left here by an excavator. So Tommy's taking us to his... the woods. Ooh, nice one. These are the known Tom shortcuts. Take it on the left. Whoa. רגע, רגע, רגע. שנייה. שנייה, מי צילם? רגע, רגע, רגע. מי צילם? רגע, נו מה, אתם לא נותנים לי? רגע. שמתי לך רגלית, אבל אתה צמוד לאבי. חכה שנייה. מה?
תחדש.
First drop for a while. Was a steep uphill.
אני לא בטוח שיוכל להיכנס שם
הוא ייכנס, הוא ייכנס
הוא רחב
אנחנו נוצר אותו Now let's wait up for Avi Avi! I won't say. If I yell it. It's the yell it.
What's
up here? Bet midrach leparot? What a nice spot. So let's see if everything works great now. Let's see. I think. So I have to get through the bush here. מה? לאן? לשם? It's so nice and so cool here. This spot for our coffee break. So Doron is a bit short in gas. So I'll lead them out of here. This truck takes us... Wow, I think my bike rides much better now. Oh, hope you follow my track. Woo! If it goes down, it's much easier, these steps here. This would have freaked me out before. Woo! Nice! Let's take a left here. Wait up for him. Wow, it's dusty as you can see. It's even less warm than during the morning. Ooh, that's nice. You're aware of these creases here, but it's maneuverable. Yeah, I enjoy it now with my DR. Whee! Oh, Mr. Cow! Wait up for them. Mr. Cow! No cow poop for me today. It's the Sharp Riders once again with all these limestone creases. So we were here before and now it's all the way down in the general direction of Amikam, which is the Moshav. And we have to overpass it because it's closed during the weekend, so we cannot go through the Moshav. But we'll find our way around. Don't worry, we don't want to get back home. So if you continue straight here, we get to the same coffee break spot, and we're back at Alona and Horshan Nature Reserve. And as long as it's a marked trail, we can ride it. So it's a left, left, left. So I know we are going up and it's a main plateau, then it's down to cross around Amikam. מה זה? מה זה? רגע, נסתכל במפה קצת. So all the set of trails here is always a general direction, but it doesn't really matter because we can always correct our route. So it's a straight here and it's a left. And why does it take a right? No, it takes a... This looks okay, let's see, but there is some crease here. So it's downwards and we should reach a giant tree. Let's see if the road takes these creases. So all these creases were created by the pouring water here. You can see everything was streaming to the right here. I take it easy with these creases, so it won't fly off. And we should be down in the open. Well, we could have taken this route here as well, but this is hell. Oh! Terezi, Ofi! So it's funny because everyone knows the different way down to the valley to this giant tree. Down to the valley and it's quite dusty. Keep my distance from the one. Yeah, and you can see in the distance there this giant pine tree. We'll be there in a sec. So we won't stop here, we continue straight. You can see everything is dusty in the air, very poor visibility. Now during winter it's all filled with water here, and I was here with Avi with the Benelli once. Of course I slipped and they closed the way up here, which used to be a playground for enduro motorcycles. I witnessed once someone climbing uphill, which is crazy. But it's a nature reserve, so they closed it down now, fenced, which is great. So now it's along highway number 6. We could have taken a right turn or a straight, it's the same. to be aware of this loose brown soil. So this goes all the way to the main road, and I wait up for the one there. So it's bye bye, Doron. Doron! Lama? Omer mistolel lo. Ze kef, ha? Kef latzet ksat. So Doron is a bit in a rush. But it doesn't matter, we don't have much more to ride back home. So we took the road, and we are along a Taninim stream. Is it Taninim here? I'm not sure. So it's a bit overgrown here, but no mud. Last time I was here with Avi, it was with mud patches, so we decided to cut to the main road as well. I hope no one is coming from the other direction. Ooh. Should be a right turn coming up. Ooh. Quite dry. Yeah. Woo! Quite a lot of water. But it's not streaming so well. You can see everything is filled with algae, which can be slippery as well. And this should lead us to the way out, as much as I recall. Ooh! Avinu bemet, bo! Still some water here. Woo! Nice, overgrown. Adventure. Woo. So it's funny, it's mid of May and still some water. So either it's from the irrigation. So it will be back through the road, and then anyhow on this end section I can train once more. So unfortunately the weather is getting awkward, and it's like a sandstorm. So with this awkward weather, it's goodbye for another adventure of the Sharp Riders. Once again, we did our share off-roading. Mount Horshan, marvelous. So if you enjoyed it, please subscribe. And see you in the next video of the Sharp Riders.